Because this paper frog jumps, it's a great hit with children. You just require a rectangle which is 20 centimeters long and 10 centimeters wide. Now first fold two equal squares in this rectangle and then fold crisscrosses. Ensure that all the four crisscross lines are all in the same direction. Now, take this paper and upturn it and then shut the two small doors. Bring them to the midline. It's like a little cupboard fold. And now, upturn it and fold two big triangles. Now, these are the two big triangles. And fold these triangles into half to make small triangles. And essentially, you will get four small triangles. These are right angle triangles, and you bisect them to make the frog legs. And this way, you will get four frog legs, two for the front and two for the rear. Upturn the frog and fold along the midline to make the backbone, and now fold two triangular folds to make the triangular head of the frog. Fold the bottom portion on the top. You can see there are two small pockets, and tuck these flaps in the pockets. This will be like a little lock. If you can flatten, but the frog will not jump at this stage. Now you just need to fold a Z-shaped spring. And this spring is the one which is going to make the frog jump. Now, if you upturn this, you can see this Z-shaped spring. And to make the frog look very real, apply some glue and stick to eyes. This will lend a character to these frogs. The frog is ready now. And now you can see its Z-shaped spring. Now just press the spring and release it, and the frog will jump forwards. It's a great delight to see this frog jump. And now it's much more fun to make it jump into a little well. Four children can sit around a little cup, and everyone gets a turn to make the frog jump into the well. It's a very challenging game which the children can make themselves.